Oh, I think Grantchester 2 is kind of, it's very different from the one. They've kind of very much expanded on the relationship between the two boys and the relationships amongst the Grantchester residents, including myself. So it's absolutely fantastic. I loved every minute. I genuinely loved every minute of working on it. It was great.
Talking about the boys, obviously there's a fantastic on-screen chemistry. What's it been like with you sharing time with them on set?
Well, you do sometimes feel a bit of a gooseberry with those two on set because they do have a really lovely chemistry between them and a shorthand and stuff. But the lovely thing about working with Robson is he's really inclusive, the same as James. They are just lovely people to work with. Robson's been working so long in this industry, and so he knows how to bring a cast together and to make sure that everybody, you know, is having a really good time. And James is the same. It is a lovely, very, very happy company of people. I think the second season's slightly darker than the first, and it doesn't necessarily rely on just the dead body situation, the whodunit situation, which is great, because I think, like I said, it expands on what's going on in their lives as well.